It was at this moment that Brandon knew. He fucked up.